Hello, welcome to Kiddo Vlogs. Anu here. Thank you all for your love and support. So we reached the first milestone of 1,000 subscribers and I would never reach here without your support. So thanks again, thanks again. Love you all. If you have not subscribed this channel already, please do subscribe. Couple of days back, I uploaded highlights of our Cancun video. So many of you guys have messaged me regarding the SeaTREK portion of the trip and requested to upload a full-length video of the sea. Here you go, our SeaTREK adventure. From the name itself, SeaTREK is trekking inside the sea or walking through the bottom of the sea. We did our sea trekking in Xcaret, Mexico, Cancun. SeaTREK is provided only in very limited locations in the world, maybe less than 50 or maybe much more lesser than that. SeaTREK is a guided underwater walking tour designed for swimmers or non-swimmers, and the age limit is between 8 to 18. So unfortunately our kids couldn't do SeaTREK, so we took turns to do the activity. SeaTREK requires no swimming, previous experience or any specialized skills. You just simply need to be comfortable in the water. They provide you a orientation and safety briefing for 10 minutes and they give you a helmet, SeaTREK helmet, and help you to teach breathing, hand signals for underwater communication, etc. etc. A small, like not a small, it took around 15-20 minutes for the safety and orientation briefing. Then you enter the water through a ladder, and when the water reaches your shoulder level, the attendant will help you to lower your head into the water. Then step by step, with the aid of railings, you descend down the ladder. The helmet, the SeaTREK helmet, receives a continuous supply of air. This is due to a pressure system in the cylinder, I guess so. Then after you reach on the bottom of the sea, there will be railings to hold and there will be a guided path, and a guide also will be there who helps in taking the tour. During the tour, fish of all shapes and colors and local marine life will surround you. You can all carry your cameras, waterproof cameras or cell phones, to capture the beautiful moments out there. This underwater tour duration is approximately 25 minutes. So enjoy the rest of our tour. Thank you.
ട്രാവൽ വ്ലോഗ് ഇംഗ്ലീഷിലാക്കിക്കൂടെയെന്ന് ഇവിടുത്തെ കളീഗ്സും ഫ്രണ്ട്സും ഒക്കെ പറഞ്ഞു. അതുകൊണ്ട് ഇംഗ്ലീഷിലൊന്ന് ട്രൈ ചെയ്ത് നോക്കിയതാട്ടോ. മേ ബി അടുത്ത പ്രാവശ്യം തന്നെ മലയാളത്തിലേക്ക് തന്നെ ആവും, കാരണം മലയാളം ആണ് പറയാനൊക്കെ കംഫർട്ടബിൾ. ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ആകുമ്പോൾ നോക്കിയും കണ്ടും സൂക്ഷിച്ചും ഒക്കെ വേണം പറയാൻ, എക്സ്ട്രാ എഫേർട്ടാണ്. ഹോപ്പ് യു ഓൾ എൻജോയ് ദിസ് സീ ട്രെക്കിംഗ് വീഡിയോ. If you get a chance, don't miss it. Do it. I bet you are going to enjoy it and treasure those moments for a lifetime. It's once in a lifetime experience. Bye bye. I'll see you all soon with the next video. Have a great week. Bye bye. Take care.